And that America actually is the single most diverse modern nation there is. So anywhere that's going to solve it because they have a civilization that necessitates it is going to be America before anywhere else. This is also when people talk about like, well, Canada's so much better. Canada has like 4% black population. And as far as like the white versus non-white, you're literally in the place where diversity is being solved for. And Grant, it's why we see so much. Like, it's so much is on display. And again, I'm not a patriot at all. I want a fundamentally different.
Contraire, Jimmy. Jimmy needs a new pair of shoes. Oh, contraire, you're a patriot. You just said the United States is one of the most diverse countries in the world. Take that away. Jimmy, you're proud.
And I'm proud to be an American.
Jimmy's proud.
Where at least I know I'm free.
The queer are free here.
And I won't forget the men who died.
The men who died
who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand.
Stand up, Jimmy.
Next to you and defend her still today.
Come to the right, Jimmy.
Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
You don't have to say God, Jimmy. Good for you, Jimmy.